Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Mon answer me on a person the cause we have for this country, not be only me. Good evening all. All right, talk to your neighbor and say neighbor. Say neighbor. If your neighbor sleeps, say neighbor. Narrow is the way. If your neighbor fart, say neighbor. If your neighbor get body, say neighbor. Occupy till I come. Ladies and gentlemen, I give advice, so if you want marry, choose wife wisely. Choose wisely, starting from the ring of engagement, choose her wisely. Now, when you buy engagement ring for your wife to be, could determine how she could behave. So when you buy your own, from boutique, or from, if you buy engagement ring, give your wife from boutique, she could be very priceless. If you buy from supermarket, the price tag will just be there. She will be classy. Ladies and gentlemen, if you buy them from Aboki, when don't drink, she will drink, come on for the marriage. Now, I don't see one fine girl for this place. DJ, give me one instrument to make her engage this fine girl. I don't see. Since I just look at, see my ring for her again. DJ, give me one instrument and let me engage this girl. She's looking so beautiful. Now, be only you to see five girls when they stand here now. Man, don't go your bed. Fine girl. Wow. Everybody say, aww. Aww. Say, aww. Aww. Say, aww. Aww. Fine girl. I've been looking at you since. Camera lady, come closer. Camera girl. Come closer. Please, make I see your hand. Bring your hand now. See this thing where I want to do. Not the finance. This thing where they go check the proof of this. I've been looking at ever since and I want to pop this question. But before I pop the question, I have another question for you. Is this your real face? The girl don't do makeup. Do makeup. She don't create open mouth. That made the makeup no break. Church activities, we say, when you go to church, everything is solemn. Even the songs, they're solemn. It will touch your mind, it will give your life to Christ. One girl once sing song for one concert last week. Sinaj did the backstage, she said she wants sing Sinaj song. As she climbs the stage, I said, what do you hear now? We are the chosen generator. I said, off that gym.
Are you serious?
What's it? Ladies and gentlemen, if you know you are a mother here, clap for yourself. Until you be mother. Between man and woman, who's supposed to face to reap the fruit of labor? No, let us discuss. I can come down to your level. Between man and woman, who's supposed to face to reap the fruit of labor?
Man.
Woman, Abi? Woman? No, Allah. Between man and woman, who's supposed to face build house? Woman, Abi?
Man!
Woman?
Man!
And sit up now, this is your eyeglass. If you're poor, wipe up. By now, for the clean environment. Between man and woman, because people talk and say, on the last day, two shall walk together, one will be taken. Between man and woman, who's supposed to face time?
Man!
I think I you. Why I love women is that they are very special. Mommy, please clap for yourself. All the mothers, please clap for yourselves. They are special. Ladies and gentlemen, if you see our African mothers, they use sign language, they talk to us. When we dey small, if person come house, if they want make you come out, you know, you know go hear wetin they discuss, they go use sign language. Mommy, you dey do am? Yes, now, see am now. All those sign language, you go understand, you go come out. Like weekend like this, all those people who they like this with our parents go come house. They say they want discuss elderly discussion. If they laugh na elderly joke, then they laugh too. Woman go sit down as mama like my mama they do. She go sit down. if she won't talk to me, make her come out for the environment, she could not do something like, I will understand. If she won't make her come out from parlor, where they discuss, go room, she could do something like this, drama. If she won't make her come out from the whole house, that won't go church, drama my son. Drama my son. I didn't tell you. If you check our pastors for churches, I believe say this particular church, they get people where they preside over every stake. Please clap for them. The men of God, they are too much. Ladies and gentlemen, if you see them, the way they want to come and preach, they go appreciate their beautiful wives. Like this, our amazing man, this amazing man, this amazing man. They come with their wives for any church activity. Not be so? Not be so? Now, if man of God want to appreciate his wife, when he won't preach, you go hear something like, thank you very much for inviting me all the way from Uyo West Stake. I'm here at Uyo North Stake. I came to preach, but before I do that, I did not come alone. I came with my amazing, my beautiful, my awesome and gorgeous wife. Please turn to me to, he turned to the Bible, he started to preach. But if the woman not fine, hello, if they go straight to the point, you will hear something like, first and foremost, in voice, not the normal. My brother and my sisters. I did not just come here to preach to you, I came to tell you that life is hard. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Pastor Jerome. Jerome, I came all the way from Uyo North State, that's in Ikorekwene. It was not easy coming with somebody by my side. Ladies and gentlemen, I came here to preach to you. I did not just come along, but because of time, turn to me to 1 John chapter 2, verse 16. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. Thank you very much.